This is our third stop on our Arbuckle Mountain field trip. We're a little bit south of our last outcrop, which was the Collins Ranch conglomerate. And there are a couple things to note here. First, some of those clasts in the Collins Ranch conglomerate actually came from this unit, which is an Ordovician limestone called the Arbuckle Group. But the main reason I wanted to stop at this location was to show you a sedimentary structure within the rock. And that sedimentary structure, you can see it right here. Those are mud cracks. What do they tell us about the history of this rock? Well, when this rock formed in the Ordovician, the water depth must have been very shallow, and periodically, it must have desiccated or dried up to produce the mud cracks. So by looking at sedimentary structures in rocks, such as mud cracks, we can learn a lot about the depositional setting and the processes involved in formation of that particular rock. You can also see at this outcrop several holes within the rock. These are holes that were collected for paleomagnetic studies. We'll be talking about paleomagnetism later on in the semester, but paleomagnetism is the study of the magnetization in rocks, and that can also provide a lot of useful information about the history of the rock, which we will discuss later on in the semester.